Right, time for some Black Ops. Please configure the search. So I'm still continuing Call of Duty collection.
My last Black Ops 1 copy on PS3 was broken, so that's why it's been delayed. I've had to reorder it. I'll pause this. Right, here we go. Time for Black Ops.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in the CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want. We'll guarantee your safety.
So, this Call of Duty Black Ops.
Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961. The Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
I'm at the beginning of this.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick. Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
It's Mason. It's a cold. So you get what we need?
You will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you.
Or is it cold war?
Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Saquen los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods.
Why are you talking to you?
All right. Everything's ready.
I'll do it.
Good work, Carlos.
No problem. My enemy's supposed to
be occupants legally vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me. Let's go.
Oh.
Galicia National Forces.
Should be hitting the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Look up! This is it! Castro's paranoid, with good reason. We've had to get him for 3 years.
Today's the day we succeed.
Search room to find Castro.
Chick, out of the way! Dumbass.
Oh, give us a yell. Oh, got it. Mason, on me.
There's a diet to die.
We find Castro. He's down!
Should be up ahead. Roger. Move inside. Get in position.
This is the 1960s, so the guns aren't going to be safe.
You ready to make history?
It's too many of them.
thing. Duck.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Better get down there, hook up.
Run! Oh my god, you can't even run. Run! Why didn't you run? I've got to do all that again. Yeah. Always a really hard bit though, isn't it?
Clear.
Oh, great. Lee.
I knew what I signed up for. I'll be fine. Just go. Get out of here.
Leave me behind, thanks.
You're dead. We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. It's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.
So he's prisoner. I think I'm getting the story now. And that's the first stage. Yay. I'll do phase two. Might as well. Not that long.
It was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich. He was behind everything. Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole.
Come on, this is
Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Early 1960s.
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you the Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Fukuda. I had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Fukuda, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Frank Mason, what did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznor found a way.
Best! You should get trust as American!
with my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vokuta, we are all brothers.
You men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, miss. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men!
Now you tell me when I'm dead. Okay. Oh my God!
Right, what do I do now? Today. Mate. Not working, is it?
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements for Sunnerite can defend the main armory!
Just as we planned.
How do we achieve step 5? Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Open fire again! We will burn this hell off to the ground!
Fucking die. Damn it. Too many of them. Any of them. tons of them. You're not quick enough.
Oh, I've got the right checkpoint now. I'm not quite sure. Oh, checkpoint reached. Okay. Is it? Oh, it's too many of them. Impossible. Just get killed instantly. Oh my God, utter shyness.
shit. Fuck's sake. It's not fucking easy, is it? Just keep shooting. Too many. I've got a decent gun now.
Sorry.
damn it. Save. Yay!
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson and the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you were compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. There were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
Save. Yay! Saving! Next card game, please. It's two stages back stuff. Jesus. Is it literally when JFK got assassinated? Was that 64? 62?
You were cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon. We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake.